I am your game show host, Michael Garfield, and welcome to the question of the day. All right, here we go. What was the best-selling passenger vehicle in the U.S. in 2017? Not the truck category, but the best-selling passenger vehicle. If you guessed the Toyota Camry, you are so wrong. See, the Camry used to be the champ for many years, but last year, the best-selling car in the U.S. was the Toyota RAV4 with 407,000 sold. Pretty, pretty impressive, huh? Well, knowing that, why do I need to review the RAV4? Just go buy one. Go, just do it. Are you still here? All right, I got a camera crew. I'm mic'd up. Let's go ahead and review the 2018 Toyota RAV4. It's a four-door CUV that seats five people and comes in six trim levels. The LE, XLE, SE, Platinum, the new Adventure, and the Limited, which I'm rolling in now. They all come with a powerful 2.5-liter, 176-horsepower engine and a six-speed automatic transmission. All models are available with the front-wheel or full-time all-wheel drive. You can compare the RAV4 to the Honda CR-V, the Jeep Cherokee, Kia Sportage, Mazda CX-5, and others in this category. A few things that impress me in here are the standard and available features, like Bluetooth, a rear view camera, Toyota's Intune infotainment system with a 6.1 or 7-inch touchscreen, a sunroof, LED headlights, 18-inch alloy wheels, and a 360-degree view camera system. It's a pretty spacious vehicle, too. Plenty of legroom and headroom, so it works when you're schlepping people and stuff. The rear seats recline, and the 38-cubic-foot cargo hold grows to 73 cubic feet when the back seats are folded. As with many other Toyota models, the 2018 RAV4 has a long list of safety equipment as standard on every model. You've got forward collision warning, lane departure alert, lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, and automatic high beam headlights. One of the reasons they sell so many of these, it's the value. The LE starts at $24,500, and there's a hybrid version too that starts at $27,200. The limited edition, like the one I'm in right now, starts at $31,000, and the Big Daddy Platinum, that begins right at $35,000. Oh, and one more question from your quiz master. What does RAV4 stand for? All right, stop Googling. It stands for Recreational Activity Vehicle Four-Wheel Drive. You lose on that question, but if you happen to get into one of these babies, you're definitely going to be a winner. Lesson over.